There, students, we're going to make a very quick video here and look at one of the arms and the vertex of an angle. Here we go. Right, here's an angle. We're just going to draw an angle very quickly. Here's one. There it is. The arms of the angle are probably exactly what you would think. These are the arm bits, the long bits, the bits that sort of come together to make the angle. So there's one arm and there's another arm. Now the vertex, the vertex is where the arms join, and they join here. So there's your vertex. It's, in many ways, it's just like the point. It's where the two arms come together. And that's worth writing down. The vertex is where the arms of an angle join. Okay. So just to highlight let's look at another one. Here's another angle. It's a classic right angle. There you go. The arms are, of course, here. Here's one arm. Okay, there's one of the long bits. Okay, and of course, where they come together, just down there, the point where the angles meet is, of course, the vertex. I do have a go. I'm going to get you to copy this next one that I draw down into your book. So here you go. I think this is about 120 degrees, an angle. I'm just trying to join that up a little bit better there. I might do that again, actually. There you go. Just do that again. Boom, boom. There you go. That's much better. Can you please label the arms for me and the vertex? Can you please label the arms and the vertex? Pause me and do that. Okay, here you go. Here's the arms. I hope that this is what you did. Thank you. Here's the arms, one and two. And the vertex should be the point at which the arms meet. Thank you. The vertex. Let's have one more go just to make sure that you've got it. Here you go. One more time just to make sure you've got it. Here's a standard reflex angle. Oh, I'm going to do it in the big pen. I like the big pen better. Not pink either. Thank you. Just like that, there you go. Reflex angle goes all the way around like that. Where are the arms and where is the vertex angle? Thank you. See if you can discover where that is for me and locate that. Okay, I hope we're back. Here are, of course, the arms. There's one arm there and there's another arm there. And the vertex is, of course, the point at which the two arms meet, which is just there. Thank you very much. This has been Mr. Burns. I hope you have now identified what the arms of an angle are and where the vertex of an angle is as well. Thank you.